Here's one crazy way to do off-season workouts. That's the University of Louisiana at Lafayette football team doing wall sits while holding weights and singing the fight song. Not to mention the fact that one of their coaches is walking all over them. You can see in their faces just how much they all love it. And then just when you think the coach is finally done, he goes back. Props to those guys, because that looks painful. For the red and white.